Hello, welcome to the course on website creation using WordPress. In this module, you will learn the initial setup of a WordPress site and you will also get an overview of a WordPress site. So, to start with, first of all, let us open the web browser and let us type wordpress.com in address bar. So here you can see the WordPress site. So before directly going into get started, let us scroll down and see the various plans available. So here you can see that various plans are available, but as a beginner, let us start for a free. So click on it. Okay, so let us start with the first step. Let us fill up the name of a site which you would like. So let me enter my name. Here I will take an example of a faculty profile website. So I will write down over here, it is a site which will provide some information. Here click on a portfolio and as a beginner let us select that this one. Right now I am skipping this step 2 of choosing a theme. Later on we can select it. So here let us select a name to be given to our site. So I will select my name. So here you can see that since this name is available with .run domain, but as a free version it is available with only this name. So let me change or let me try another one. So here you can see that with .wordpress.com domain it is freely available, but with the paid plans I can change my domain to .fashion or .com, .net, .org, etc. So let's start with the free one. Name of my site will be nisargbhattec.wordpress.com. So let's start with it. Just select it. Now enter email address. Choose a username. Choose a password. Press continue. Change username. Press continue. So let us confirm it on email address. So here is a mail and click on confirm now. So here is our site. We can manage our site from this My Site menu. We will see various options under it later on. So here you can see that this one is a by default theme where you can see this menu, home and contact, a name of a site that we have entered. This one is a by default first block of our website, and on right hand side, these are the widgets which are by default. Later on we can add it. So here we will learn how to add pages over here, how to add widgets, how to add or post a new block, how to change a website name, how to add its logo, etc. So here from left hand side under My Site, various options are available that we will see later on. The next, a reader tab is available which will display the post from the blogs you are following. Here a very quick way to post a blog. Here you can set your account preferences, and very last, this one is the notification. So here is a end of a WordPress site overview.